back. Comes set up around his chin. 3-2. Erceg golfs one deep to right field. This will take Robertson all the way back to the wall. He looks up. This one's out of here. Lucas Erceg got a hold of that one, and it is now 3-0 in the first. Biloxi goes on top. We talked about how home runs had been a problem for Bo Takahashi in past starts, and they are in this one as well. The two-run shot for Lucas Erceg puts the Shuckers up 3-0 before the Generals have batted.